we were talking about the Filipinos in Saudi Arabia earlier. Here's one lady who has a lot of experience concerning Saudi Arabia, Sara Balabagan. Hello. Welcome to Kababayan LA.
Hey, Janelle, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm glad to be here.
Yeah, palaging bumibisita sa Kababayan LA. And Arnel is a concert producer. We're going to talk about Sara's first ever secular concert here in the U.S. But before that, Sara, I'd like to get your opinion on that. Yung mga maids, mga domestic helpers sa Saudi Arabia. What are your thoughts on that news that we reported on earlier?
Well, for me kasi parang it's dalawang emotion, you know. I'm sad for those Filipino na gustong pumunta ng Saudi para magtrabaho bilang, you know, domestic helper. But then I'm
happy.
Happy because at least malisten yung mga domestic helper na pumupunta sa Saudi, na, which is good kasi nga as we know na maraming mga kababayan natin na nakakaranas ng hindi maganda, especially those domestic helpers.
Oo. At yan po ang naranasan din ni Sara Balabagan, and I have to thank you, Sara, because do you remember this show? If we can put the B-roll up. This show, we actually submitted sa 53rd Annual Southern California Awards, and we got an honorable mention from the Los Angeles Press Club, very prestigious organization.
Congratulations.
So thank, but it's really your story that carried the show. So thank you. Thank you so much, Sara Balabagan. A survivor. Ang daming sinurvive mo. Attempted rape, tapos yung death conviction, and all the things that you went through. And now you have bounced back. Merong concert. Can you tell us about the concert?
Yes,
right now?
It will be on July 15th, Friday, at 8 o'clock p.m. at the Musikan sa Lutong Bahay in Bellflower.
Okay, and it's going to be Sara's first ever secular concert, Sara, because I remember every time I have you here on the show, you always palaging sa churches, palaging church songs, di ba?
Kasi since naging Christian ako, Janelle, no, I focus sa mga Christian songs and sa ministry ko as a Christian, and dahil nga gusto kong ma-share ko ano man yung, you know, tinanggap ko mula at pagbabago ng Panginoon sa buhay ko.
Right. Bakit naman ito ay isang secular concert naman? Bakit naman nag-iba?
Ito naman yung the other side of Balabagan.
So, Sara Balabagan.
So, what is the other side of Sara Balabagan?
Na masayahin, you know, because I love to perform. Every time I, kumakanta ko ng mga fast songs, talagang iba yung pakiramdam.
Right.
But of course, iba din yung kapag nag-mi-minister ka.
Anong mga example nga ng mga, anong mga title ng mga kantang kakantahin mo dito sa concert?
Like Selena Medley, yung disco, and then mga medley ni Sharon Cuneta.
Aba! Yeah. Idol ko ba si Sharon Cuneta?
Yes, isa ako sa mga humahanga sa kanya.
Right. And bilang producer, Arnel, what can the people expect if they go to watch Sara in her first ever secular concert?
Well, they will expect a very nice show, of course, and we also have a couple of guests, and I will be singing too. I will be performing.
Okay. So, producer na songer pa, diba?
Yeah, with our band. It's a newly formed band, and it's called the MOB. And
magdu-duet ba kayo ni Sara?
Meron
ding duet.
Surprise.
So may duet, merong kantahan, merong bang sayawan, Sara? Do you dance also?
Yun ang problema.
Yun ang problema.
Pero pag, kailangan sumayaw. So,
So, anong mga love songs? Do you like listening to love songs? Do you like singing love songs?
Oh, yes. Kasi syempre naman, dumarating din sa buhay natin na in love tayo.
Right.
So, you know,
so, sabi nila, mas inspired daw kumanta ng love song kung talagang in love. Kamusta ba ang love life? In love with the Lord ba?
Yes, patuloy pa rin.
Arnel, go ahead, invite our viewers to watch you guys.
Thank you very much, Janelle, firstly. And we'd like to invite everyone to join us in Sara's first secular concert here in the States on July 15th, Friday at 8 o'clock p.m. Musikahan sa Lutong Bahay at Bellflower, California.
Ayan, masarap na po ang pagkain at magpo-perform pa sila, Sara. Eh, siguradong mag-e-enjoy po kayo. That's a Friday night. We gave you the information on the screen earlier. For now, thank you so much. More power to both of you.
Thank you very much. Punta ka.
Yes, I will try. Sa pagbabalik ng Kababayan LA, kilalanin naman po natin ang isang kababayan who is on her way to the White House. Find out what she did. It's very inspiring. You wouldn't want to miss that.
Ang Kababayan LA ay hatid sa inyo ng McDonald's.